watching WAFF 48 News at 10 with Nolan Crane, meteorologist Chelsea Aaron, and sports with Georgia Chambers.
Good evening, everyone. On this Sunday night, I'm Margo Gray in for Nolan Crane. And we begin with a family pushed out of their home after a fire in Ardmore tonight. Tony, Bobo, and Harvest volunteer firefighters all rushed to the home on Old Railroad Bed Road just after 3 this afternoon. Heavy smoke was coming from that home and what firefighters said started as a kitchen fire. The American Red Cross is assisting the family tonight. And we now know the identity of a man killed while walking along University Drive and Jordan Lane in Huntsville last night. Huntsville police identified the man as 40-year-old Matthew Harper. Police say he was hit by a car just before 9 last night. He was rushed to the hospital but later died. At this time, charges are not expected for the driver. Well, a man is dead and another is in jail charged with an overnight murder in Cullman. It happened after 2:30 this morning. Police found a man dead at the Cullman City parking deck. That's at 3rd Street and Highway 31. Investigators later identified the man as 23-year-old Roberto Ramos of Bluntsville. Now 20-year-old Christopher Brown of Empire is now charged with his murder. Walker County deputies eventually found him and arrested him. It's unclear what led up to this shooting.